be doing the Black Friday haul. As you can see, I got quite a lot. For my birthday, I sold $56. Just for my birthday, though. So, yeah, let's get right into the haul because I'm so excited. So, first I'm going to review is Bath & Body Works because I did not get a lot from there. I got three perfumes. I got Twisted Peppermint.
They're all on Christmas scents, by the way.
Well, Christmas, wintery.
Mm-hmm.
This is Winterberry.
The lighting's a little bad, but it's
okay. Winterberry Wonder, sorry. And this is Sparkling Nights.
Which one's your favorite?
My favorite is Winterberry Wonders. Alright, so that was all from Bath & Body Works. I got these three perfumes, and I love Bath & Body Works perfumes.
They were pretty nice for Black Friday, though.
I haven't started you yet. Okay, so since I only got one thing from Walmart, that's what we're going to do next.
Two things from Walmart.
From Walmart. I got this. What are the name of the two girls?
Kendall and Kylie, maybe?
Kendall and Kylie.
We'll put it in everything okay. We got in the description.
Yeah. And this pop socket. So Kendall and Kylie phone case, and this is so cute. Which right now my phone does not have a case on because this was the case for it. And I also got this cupcake squishy because my other one ripped and I was so sad, so I got a new one.
Yeah. That wasn't on sale, but she wanted that anyway.
All right, and the next store we're gonna do is Justice because everybody loves a good Justice. So, first thing I got was this shirt that says Hope. Starts from the bottom, it's at the top. And it is orange? Pinkish color. It's like a pink lemonade and it's Hollow Hope.
Super cute.
Yes, it is. And then the next thing.
Well, this is like my favorite thing you got.
I got from Justice, which my sister also has the same ones, which is why they're like her favorite. Were these boots. They're brown boots with lace in the back. Star. What are these? Keychains. Dangly things.
Whatever.
Some braids. And just a gem. Thing, like gems go around it. They're so cute. They're so detailed. Now we're gonna do. Is this? Yes, Target. We forgot to go down to Five Below. So at Target, I got an LOL doll. It was a new series. It was the glitter series.
Stitching her eyes, excuse that.
I had a little bit of an itch. So yeah, this is an LOL doll, and apparently the name was Court Champ, which I never had a regular doll like this. The next thing I got was a Poopsie because we can't go to Target without getting a Poopsie. This is actually a special edition, or ultra rare, I think they are.
She already did it when she got home.
Yeah, it's a blue slime. I already did it because I could not resist it. And I got this cute little poop. It was a cow. And the last thing I got, which I wrote on it already, you know I like to make my slime kits. I already made a rainbow one. And this will be my Christmas slime kit. So it's just a little container.
Which she'll film a video when she makes that.
Yeah, probably like 10 minutes or so. Half hour maybe. Now the next pile is TJ Maxx. We're gonna save Dick's for last. I got this JoJo, which we all know I can't go to TJ Maxx or anywhere that has JoJo without getting one.
So that's the one she got. That one's cute.
It's Hollow Angel Wings. I could not say it at first. And I love this print. It's like galactic. And this is also from TJ Maxx. It's just purple stripes, which is really, really cute. It has thick, dark purple and thin, light purple. Not very good at folding.
That's cute for like the winter.
And last, we have Dick's. I got this black and white Under Armour shirt. It's also pink. It says Under Armour and it's so cute. And this is probably one of my favorite shirts from there.
Yeah, it's so cute.
This
one's my favorite shirt she got.
Well, I think that's one of my favorites. This is an Adidas shirt from Dick's. Is it the back?
Yeah.
This
is the sleeves on it. I used to have them similar to this one. So there's the sleeves and then.
Here's the back.
Yeah, it's super cute.
It's so cute. Okay.
And they're like the best colors.
I'm not the best at folding.
So. Our dog's barking, by the way.
Yeah. And the last shirt I got was a blue Under Armour shirt with a pink Under Armour sign. A blue shirt with a pink Under Armour sign. And it is so cute. So that is all I got. I'm going to go through and I'm going to say the stores one more time. So this is all from Dick's. these three shirts. This shirt and this bow is from TJ Maxx. These three perfumes are from Bath and Body Works. These boots and this shirt is from Justice. This LOL doll is from Target. This Poopsie is from Target. This slime kit is from Target. Well, this container. This phone case and the squishy is from Walmart.
The pop socket is too.
Yes, so is the pop socket. I put that on there myself. So yeah, I would definitely recommend going to Walmart and getting one of their pop sockets and their Kendall and Kylie phone cases because they're really pretty ones.
If that's the right name. Well, definitely look.
I think it's Kendall and Kylie.
I'm pretty sure. I have one like that too.
Yeah. All right, guys, so that's all I got from Black Friday today. And in a few minutes, like I said, I will do this slime can. I'm so excited. Yeah, so that's pretty much all. I really wish you guys could smell these perfumes.
Oh. They're the best.
Yeah, they are. Oh, and this is a chocolate set, I forgot to say. So that's everything I got, and it's all really good things, and I love them all so much. But I'm going to say my favorite thing. Should I say it from each store? Just
your favorite thing overall.
Overall, my favorite thing was my phone case.
I like the boots because they match my boots. So.
So that's all. So we'll be back with another. Sorry, I haven't been active lately. My schedule's been very
full
and hard to post with that. So we'll be back with another video. Hopefully, what's today? Friday, obviously.
Yeah.
Hopefully Sunday.
We'll post whenever we can.
Yeah. Hopefully Sunday we'll be back with another one. If not, I'm extremely sorry. We'll try to get back to it on Monday. So give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And
thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Oh, please remember to subscribe, and yeah. See ya!